He would be the Pope of New Orleans. He certainly is a figure that is bigger than life and that has so much respect from so many people.
Prayers are going out tonight for retired Archbishop Philip Hannan as the 97-year-old struggles with a serious illness. The popular retired archbishop is resting at home, but his condition is weakening, according to the diocese, and doctors are standing by. WDSU News reporter Travis Mackle is live at 5 with the condition of Philip Hannan.
That's right, Scott. His condition is weakened, according to the diocese. He's suffering from a bronchial infection with a touch of pneumonia. He is 97 years old and is resting at his residence near Covington. Now, as you mentioned, a doctor is standing by at all times, and people here at the Archdiocese are hoping and praying that the former archbishop, this religious icon, pulls through.
Archbishop Hannan is a man of great determination and great strength. Many people are saying, well, you know, is this moving towards the Lord calling him home? Obviously, I don't have the answer to that. And to be very frank, he's like the Energizer Bunny, and he's had about 95 lives. So all we know is that he is weak, and a sign of the weakness, he himself yesterday said, I cannot go to the Saints game. Well, when Archbishop Hannan says, I'm not going to the Saints game, you know that he's weak and not feeling well. And last night, he had a very tough night.
Now, we should point out that former Archbishop Hannan suffered a stroke last year. He pulled through. Also, 3 years ago in 2007, he suffered from several illnesses. He pulled through from those as well. The Archdiocese once again asking everybody to say a prayer, because this is a man who meant so much to so many for such a long time in this area.
At the St. Louis Cathedral, everyone is praying for a religious leader.
Archbishop Hannan has a particular place in New Orleans, as you know, and I'm sure people will keep him in prayer.
Priests are asking everyone to keep a special place in their thoughts and prayers for former Archbishop Philip Hannan. The 97-year-old Hannan is resting at his home in Covington and is suffering from a bronchial infection. The Archdiocese says Hannan is becoming weaker.
So we do keep him and ask God just to do what he wants to do, of course, with him.
Fighting health issues is nothing new for the man many consider to be a religious icon in this area. Hannan recovered from a stroke last year. Born in Washington, D.C., Hannan was appointed as Archbishop of the New Orleans Diocese in 1965, right after Hurricane Betsy tore through the area. He spearheaded the visit of Pope John Paul II to the city in 1987 and even rode with the Pope in the Popemobile. In 1998, Hannan accompanied the Pope to Cuba to meet with Fidel Castro. Hannan was first ordained a priest in Rome in 1936. He served as a paratrooper in World War II, earning the nickname the Jumping Padre. Hannan also had close ties to the Kennedy political family. He gave the eulogy at the funeral of President John F. Kennedy.
Ask not what your country can do for you. Ask what you can do for your country.
And on this day, the thoughts and prayers of a city are with the man many say was always a fighter.
Well, he's been such an important part of this community for so many years. You know, I tease all the archbishops when I meet them, but, you know, where's the real archbishop? And they all laugh about that because they know how just incredibly big he's been for us. You know, so our thoughts and our prayers, you know, go out to him and to his family. You know, he's been a dear friend of our families for a very long period of time. And, you know, we hope he's okay.
Now, Hannan has asked not to be taken to a hospital unless it is absolutely necessary. We should also point out this interesting note. He is resting on the same bed that he and his 8 other siblings were born on. It's also the same bed that the Pope slept on when he made a visit to New Orleans. Reporting on your side, I'm Travers Mackle, WDSU News.